Was detained this afternoon after police found a dead woman in his hotel room at MGM Grand in Detroit. Officers were called to the hotel by employees around 8 a.m. because a man was acting hysterical. Now, police found a woman in her 30s unresponsive in his room. Officers believe the two knew each other and that the woman was assaulted. Her body was taken to the Wayne County morgue for an autopsy. We'll give you an update once the man's name has been released.